Studies conducted on rhesus negative blood type show that there are missing the rhesus factor, which is a protein substance present in the red blood cells of other humans. Theories suggest that people with rhesus negative blood may be from outside this world. Others suggest that they are fallen angels from the heavens above, or they belong to an alien race from somewhere in the vast darkness of space. What is clear is that those who have with rhesus negative blood are different and unique. A person who has rhesus negative O blood is able to serve as a donor to any person regardless of their blood type. But if they need blood, only their own type will suffice. They represent 15% of the human race and are mostly from Northern Europe. Some common characteristics of people with this blood type include having a higher IQ, having a lower body temperature, having more awareness physically and emotionally, having red hair, having sensitive to heat, and having blue, green, or hazel colored eyes.